We're not in Florida. We're in the Midwest, and you need a winter coat.
It seems like a simple winter necessity, but each day Hoosiers are out on the streets of Speedway without a coat, hat, or even gloves.
There's always somebody walking with just a sweatshirt.
It was those families that Speedway resident Robin Emerson wanted to help out and figured a coat drive was the best way to do that.
We knew that there were tons of people who had coats in the back of their closet that they had grown out of, or their kids had grown out of, or whatever.
One by one, the coats started coming in. What started as a goal of 25 has now surpassed 150 coats and other winter gear that are given out to anyone in need of a little warmth and love.
Everybody's getting something out of it, and so why not do it? Why not? Why not keep doing it and just see where the road takes us?
A journey that has only just begun and will continue throughout the year.
As long as we have a surplus of coats and people who want or need them, we're going to keep doing this.
Alexa Green, CBS 4 News.
And that group has